built from factory kits. The S2S was purpose designed in the 1960s, of course, for airshow aerobatics, and you can see Richard demonstrating excellent descent, using that very strong wind to keep the aircraft there, just hanging on its propeller, almost motionless in terms of forward speed. And eventually diving down as gravity takes over. That 260 horsepower is developed by a six-cylinder, 9-litre engine.
9 litre.
Which gives the aircraft a top speed of over 200 miles an hour in the dive. The aircraft is stressed to plus 6 and minus 5 G. This aircraft was actually built in 1981 for the Australian aerobatic team, and was then shipped to the UK afterwards for an international competition.